Texas and Bros here on the Michigan Sports Network is brought to you today by TwinSpires Online Sportsbook Racing and Casino. Download the TwinSpires Sportsbook app today, and new users can enjoy 7 days of risk-free betting up to $1,000 using the promo code FREE1000.
Climbs up the hill and settles in on the first base side of the rubber. Cabrera well off the line at first. The Tigers shift three to the left on Mitch Haniger, the best hitter in this Mariners lineup. Turnbull sends the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss! History! Spencer Turnbull has become the sixth Tiger pitcher to throw the eighth no-hitter in franchise history. His teammates burst out of the dugout and mob him at the mound. How about it? Brilliant all night long. Great defense behind him, especially Candelario in the seventh. And Spencer Turnbull has thrown a no-hitter here in Seattle.
A historic night for the Detroit Tigers last night, or this morning, as we should say. Welcome back. Good morning to all of you listening to us here on X's and Bros in the Michigan Sports Network. Ryan Elke back in the studio. Survived the flat and the mean street, 696, 12 mile. He did it. Yannick Halen with us.
By flat, I mean completely shredded tire.
Yeah, there wasn't it was just a bunch of pieces of rubber by the time I got there.
So I heard flat, and I thought, you know, when the tire goes flat, it goes down the road. And first and foremost, so if you were watching the broadcast of the first two segments of hour number one, if you're watching on Comcast Channel 900 or on BCSN, you got an older episode that we're happy and amazed that the thing fired automatically. We don't know how the great God of television or whomever, you know, whatever Holy Spirit was watching over. But one, most importantly, besides all that, one, you're safe. And when you get a flat tire at any time, anytime you're driving, something happens like that, especially with the tires, you're here. You made it here. You made it safe and sound. That's what's important. So I know it's been a very frustrating, challenging morning for you, Ryan, but good news for you, pal. It can only go up from here.
Sure.
That's right.
I mean, start off, you find out you missed a no-hitter because you went to bed on time. You get a flat. The tools you have in your car to change your tire don't work. And so, yeah, great start to the morning.
Great start to the morning. Great text message that just came in. Seeing Spencer Turnbull celebrate with his girlfriend brought back memories when I was at the 2007 JV no-hitter. And his girlfriend ran out to celebrate not much longer. JV dumped her quick for the supermodel. Yeah, you know, look. Once again, and I say this all the time because I sympathize with these young men, but you know, professional athletes are typically between the ages of what, 19 and 30. You know, you're still in the first third of your life. There's a lot going on. You're a young man. You got a lot of, you know, you don't have issues with low T, I'll put it that way. And your options are there. And so a lot of times people will tell me, you know, I'll hear things and read things on how could he do this? How could he do that? Unless you've been presented with the same options and the quality of options that a lot of these guys are being thrown at all the time, you really don't have any say in the matter. I mean, honestly, I got in this debate one time with a guy on the previous show that I was on. And a caller called in and was like, I can't believe you're saying that. I was like, you have no idea what it's like. And, you know, imagine being 25 years old, right? Kind of in the middle between 19 and 30. 25 years old, millions of dollars. And when you go in somewhere, you have, you're not eating at, CC's. You know what I mean? Like, you're not going into Golden Corral.
Well, excuse me.
Your options are not Golden Corral. Your options are, oh, what do we have here? Oh, yes. Surf and turf. We have filet mignon here. We have lobster tail here. We have shrimp cocktail there. You're like, what's coming to you, you don't even have to pursue. What's coming to you is five star. And we don't know. We don't know because we don't live that life. We don't live that life. It's hard. So for JV to you know, move on to Kate Upton, who personally I think is overrated, but that's neither here nor there. It's all personal preference. Doesn't matter to me. Like what you like. Doesn't matter. Just, I think she's overrated. Pretty incredible. He just decided to boop, boop, next one. You know, never mind the fact that, you know, maybe there's a little scandal there with JV. Right? Maybe there's a little little trash can, a little cheating going on. Just throwing that out there. But great to have you with us. Great to have Ryan with us. Great to have him back. Spencer Turnbull throwing the no-hitter. You heard it. The voice of Dan Dickerson on the Detroit Tigers radio network with the call for the no-no last night. As he mentioned, the sixth pitcher to throw the eighth no-hitter in Tigers history. That's the fifth no-hitter in Major League Baseball this season. And a bright spot for the Tigers. More on this coming up next. But first, let's get you caught up with what else is going on in the world of sports. We'll do so right now in the headlines.
Big news.
I have a little news flash.
Let's check the headlines.
No, it's real news for once.
The biggest stories of the local, regional, and national news.
This is huge news.
Dan said, well, excuse me, like I was going to get in trouble or something. Coming after me.
Hey, we used to eat CeCe's like it was our job.
Oh, right, CeCe's Pizza. Okay. Would you rather have CeCe's or Freddy's?
Freddy's.
Yeah, I mean, like, you know.
But Freddy doesn't have mac and cheese pizza, so.
I don't even know what that is. Mac and cheese pizza? What, are you cutting your spaghetti noodles in half? Did you know people do that? They break their pasta noodles, their dried pasta noodles. They break them in half before they cook them?
Yes.
I didn't know that until my current living situation. I watched it happen. I'm like, what are you doing? Well, you know, just why are you doing that? Why are you breaking, like, what? Why are you breaking the noodles in half? So they all fit in there. I said, they will boil the water and everything will fit. And then I saw a video. There was a young woman of African descent. And she's getting ready to break these noodles. And the caption was, when you marry an Italian. And then they had the Michael Scott dub over, like, the no, no, God, no, please. And she, you know, hilarious. Completely the truth. Who does that? Who breaks the noodles? Sacrilege.
Also, if you didn't know, as a hack, your noodle spoon that you use, the scoop, the hole in the middle of it, it's where you put the noodles and just rest your spoon on the pot. It's as for like serving sizes. So the hole in the middle of the spoon, you put your noodles in it while it's resting over the pot. It's like one serving size.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Or you can just dump the whole box in and just have leftovers.
Yeah, people, it's serving size. This is pasta. What do you mean serving size? You got the 1 pound box. Dump it all in there. Scoop it out. Throw some sauce. That's serving size. It's pasta. What's the matter with you? Detroit Red Wings. They're going to bring back head coach Jeff Blashill. He has got the extension. We thought that was going to happen. It was definitely up for debate. A lot of people, but you know, we're going to hear from Dan Watson, get his thoughts on where he believes this team is going. Are they headed in the right direction? He actually talked to Tampa Bay's coaching staff after Detroit had gone down there and got a victory because the former head coach of the Toledo Walleye, Derek Lalonde, then went to Iowa, which is at the AHL level, and then from Iowa went to Tampa Bay. This is why Stevie Y was still in Tampa Bay and became an assistant coach there under Cooper. So a lot of ties and connections there, but we'll get his thoughts on what's happening there. We had three games in the Stanley Cup playoffs plus a regular season game. North of the border, Vancouver beat Calgary in a regular season game. While there are playoff games going on down here in America where we have things all situated, Vegas beat Minnesota 3-1. That series tied at 1-1. Pittsburgh, they topped the New York Islanders 2-1. That series now tied at 1-1. And the Tampa Bay Lightning took a 2-0 lead in their series with a 3-1 victory last night over the Florida Panthers. Very chippy series there. The Indiana Pacers routed the Charlotte Hornets to move on in the play-in tournament. This was without Caris LeVert. Caris LeVert, poor young man, cannot catch a break. Now he's in the health and safety protocols. He's got the two-week quarantine going on. Finally gets back to the just health, please, for Caris LeVert. I mean, the guy's got the goods. Just health, please, for Caris LeVert. Past the Celtics, claim the seventh seed in the NBA playoffs as they move on past the Washington Wizards. Past the Washington Wizards, 118-100. By the way, the final score of that Pacers-Hornets game, 144-117. Back with more after this here on X's and Bros on the Michigan Sports Network.
Score a major payday this May with BetMGM.
It's the best time to sign up for the King of Sportsbooks because they're giving new customers a shot at an easy $100. Hi, this is Matt Shepard. Register using code SHEPBET100 and win $100 in free bets when you place a $1 money line wager on the Warriors or Lakers, and if either team hits a three, you win, regardless of your bet's outcome. I mean, come on, folks. The Warriors make more threes than anybody. Steph Curry's a three-point shooting machine. Whether you're raising the stakes on basketball and hockey playoffs or wagering on your favorite baseball team, BetMGM is always ready for action. Enjoy innovative parlay selection builders, daily promotions, boosted odds specials, and a whole lot more. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use code SHEPBET100 to win $100 when you bet $1 on the Warriors or Lakers making a three. If they hit it, you're a winner. New customer offer. Paid in free bets. Must be 21 years or older. Michigan only. If you think you have a gambling problem, call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help. Excludes Michigan disassociated persons.
We have batteries, brakes, mufflers, and more at your auto value hard store, where service is the difference. We get it.
5-quart jugs of Valvoline full synthetic motor oil are now just $31.99 after rebate. Easy Chill air conditioning recharging kits are just $29.99, and Wizard's Mist and Shine is just $10.99. Shop online at myautovaluestore.com and save 15% on orders of $75 or more with coupon code FAST15. That's Auto Value, where service is the difference. We get it.
COVID-19 vaccination walk-in appointments are now available at Meijer. We have limited supply available at every store. Check with your pharmacist to see if we have a dose available for you. If you would like to schedule an appointment, you can still do so by texting COVID to 75049 or by visiting clinic.meijer.com. With walk-in appointments, we're making COVID-19 vaccinations more accessible in your community. Learn more at your local Meijer pharmacy or visit clinic.meijer.com today.
The Meijer Guest Line on the Michigan Sports Network is open for you. Call 313-396-5527. Meijer is the official sponsor of your Detroit Tigers, Lions, Red Wings, and Pistons.
We're thrilled to be joined now by Spencer Turnbull, Craig Monroe, and Mickey York back here in the studio in Detroit. Spencer, that was absolutely fantastic. Can you somehow explain what the emotions are like right now, what this moment and what this night has meant to you?
I mean, it's just surreal. I don't really have words right now, but probably the best day, best night of my life, to be honest with you. It's pretty freaking cool. I just don't really know what to say. I'm absolutely surreal. Just trying to soak it in.
Spencer, at what?
These guys behind me.
Yeah.
They freaking said it in the first inning, like, you're gonna throw a no hitter tonight in the first inning. I was like, all right.
Yes.
If you can't see through the shaving cream, that was Jake Rogers, so you know who to find later on when you make your way.
Of course it was Jake.
I love it. The gang over at Bally Sports Detroit having a great time. Yeah. Mickey and Craig in the studio interviewed Spencer Turnbull. He gets the shaving cream pie to the face. And, you know, of course it was Jake there at the end. You know, you could tell the bond is there. And I don't know if it was Dan or Ryan who mentioned this earlier this week, maybe it was late last week, but said that it looks like they're starting to have some fun. And the correlation with enjoying what you're doing in the workplace here. This was a special night for Spencer Turnbull. This was a special night for this organization, for this individual group, for A.J. Hinch, for the broadcast teams, both Matt Shepard, Jack Morris, and, of course, you know, Dan Dickerson with the final call that we played there. It was a, for Jamer Candelario, very special night for him. I mean, that guy with his bat and with his glove, really, I mean, it's a no-hitter is it goes down as an individual accomplishment. But a no-hitter, especially like last night's, or this morning's, as I should say, because it was played in the West Coast, it should be really recognized as a great team accomplishment as well. Sure, Spencer Turnbull's the one on the mound dealing, but they got the run production, right? They got busy at the plate. J. Jamer Candelario and some of the defensive stops that he made at third base, hot corner. You got to have it all going on. And how about the Eric Haas, local guy, calling the game behind the plate, like simply fantastic. A great night all around. I should welcome you back. Welcome back to X's and Bros here on the Michigan Sports Network. Danica Halen, Ryan Elke, Anthony Bellino, all joining you. Be sure to text us, share your thoughts with us. Text the keyword sports radio to 21,000, sports radio to 21,000. Our Meyer Supercenter guest line, 313-396-5527. 313-396-5527 on Twitter at XB Mornings, Facebook, X's and Bros. And, of course, good morning to our television audience as well on both Comcast Channel 900 and on BCSN. You can find our podcast, listen back to anything you may have missed on demand by visiting SoundCloud, Google, Apple, Spotify, and the iHeartRadio app, MichiganSportsNetwork.com, MichiganSportsNetwork.com. That's where you can find our written word, or you can listen live anytime. Dan is at Dan in the studio. Ryan is at Ryan L underscore Key. I'm Anthony at AC Bellino. And, guys, this is, you know, for our friends over there at Bally Sports Detroit, a special moment for everybody who worked it, right? I mean, you know, behind the scenes, like you're a part of a broadcast of a moment in history. Tigers organization has been around for over a century. Only 8 times has this happened. And whether cameras, graphics, broadcasters, stats, whomever, analysts, studio hosts, everybody. Like you're a part of something that is special for the fans that stayed up late, right? For people like Ryan and I that have to be responsible and go to sleep at a reasonable hour. You know, but for the fans that stayed up, like you were a part of something special, a historic moment in Tigers history. And it's incredible. What an accomplishment. What an achievement. And maybe the launch point. Now, I said this with Casey Mize, and I try not to get overly excited about anything. But if you listen to this program, you know that I do try to look at things optimistically. I think that a lot of times, not just in sports, but maybe sports is a good kind of gateway into how we see things within our lives, right? I choose to be optimistic about the extension of Jeff Blashill and the strides that this team made outperforming last season's marks in a shorter season. I choose to be optimistic about Moritz Seider and that the future might hold some good things. I'm choosing to be optimistic about what we saw with Troy Weaver, how we turned over that roster, and what the Pistons have to offer. I choose to be optimistic about Dan Campbell and just enjoying what Coach Campbell did with the Pardon My Take podcast and Barstool. And, you know, PETA's sending him a stuffed lion. The guy makes a comment about, like, oh, I'd love to have a lion on the sidelines. Maybe we should. Like, people can't understand the nuance and they can't understand the fun. And it's really unfortunate because that's why a lot of the times we get quote unquote coaches speak is because people want to take everything out of context. And I saw one headline from TMZ that said, Lions coach begs to have real lion on the sidelines. That's not at all what was said. That's not at all how it came across. That wasn't anything anywhere actually near what took place in that interview and that conversation, right? But that's what we do in today's world. We'll steal anything we can to get clicks and any headline that we can come up with, a garbage headline we can come up with to get people to click on it. We'll write a bunch of trash and throw it out there. Just because people will click and get mad and they'll respond, I hate this guy, I hate that guy. Look, live your life however you want. I'm not telling you how to do you, but I choose to be optimistic about that. I'm choosing to be optimistic about the Detroit Tigers, even though there was a stretch there a couple weeks ago. I was like, yeah, this team is atrocious. Are they even worth watching? But Casey Mize going 7+ innings the other night. Spencer Turnbull throwing a no-hitter. Like, is this the moment in time that we look back to? And it's tough to capture this because there's a lot of season left to play and there's a lot of unknowns. But is this the moment in time that we look back on and say, hey, this is when it clicked. This is when the light switched. This is when they took the next step. All right, let's get to Kelly in Toledo's on the Meyer Supercenter guest line. Kelly, good morning to you, my friend. How are you, partner?
Good morning, Anthony. How are you?
I'm doing very well. What's on your mind, man?
I just want to comment on the game last night. I didn't get to stay up and watch it, but I remember when he played here in Toledo, he was dealing.
Oh yeah, I mean the guy's a legitimate big league pitcher. I mean, his record's 10-25 in 50 games that he's appeared in, 49 starts over the course of his major league career. But, you know, it took him 5 years to get through the minors, right? And for a guy that was, you know, drafted in the second round out of the University of Alabama, it takes time, a lot of time. And it's not easy. It's a hard road to make it through the minor league system, you know, because, okay, you're drafted first, second, third round, and you're in the prospect pipeline. And you know how I feel about the top 30 prospects, like maybe one to five of them will ever make it to AAA or to the major league. So the odds are not in your favor. But then you get up there. If you can make it through, you get up there. And to actually do it, actually perform, it's incredible.
I mean, you look at number one draft picks that got drafted number one, not even in baseball anymore.
It happens all the time. It happened. That's like Casey Mize. To see him go seven innings the other night, to see the glimmer of hope there that, yeah, this is why he was selected where he was selected. This is why the organization put so much faith into drafting a player at this position, because he's really that good. Like, there, I mean, there's a lot to it. It's not easy. It's never going to be easy. And it's always a crapshoot whenever you are trying to draft players out of high school in baseball or in college. Like, you just don't know, and it takes a lot of time to get to the major league level. And at 28 years old, Spencer Turnbull might now be turning the corner to where over the next 3, 4, 6 seasons, maybe, that this guy's a legitimate, like, okay, yeah, you have a problem when he's on the mound. And that's what I think, that's what Tigers fans are waiting to see. They're waiting to see that starting rotation morph into Verlander, into
Purcell. And how awesome is it that his family was in stands?
Oh, just, it's incredible. Simply incredible. What a moment in time for him. Kelly, we got to hit the break. Appreciate you calling this morning, my man. Hey, we got your old buddy Dan Watson coming up next, the Toledo Walleye head coach, affiliate of the Detroit Red Wings. We're going to talk Stanley Cup playoffs, development in the minors, thoughts on the Red Wings, and more next here on X's and Bros on the Michigan Sports Network. Twin Spires Casino app is now live in Michigan, and you can get in on all the excitement right from your phone. Download the Twin Spires app now using the code FREEDAY, and you'll unlock 24 hours of risk-free casino play, up to $500 plus 250 free spins. With over 200 online slots and table games to choose from, live dealer, and always-on leaderboard tournaments, you'll never run short on options. Twin Spires Casino. Download the app today. Void where prohibited. For terms and conditions, visit twinspires.com. Must be 21 plus and physically present in Michigan to bet. For help with a gambling problem, call 1-800-270-7111.
COVID-19 vaccination walk-in appointments are now available at Meijer. We have limited supply available at every store. Check with your pharmacist to see if we have a dose available for you. If you would like to schedule an appointment, you can still do so by texting COVID to 75049 or by visiting clinic.meijer.com. With walk-in appointments, we're making COVID-19 vaccinations more accessible in your community. Learn more at your local Meijer pharmacy or visit clinic.meijer.com today.
We have batteries, brakes, mufflers, and more at your Auto Value Hard Store, where service is the difference.
5-quart jugs of Valvoline full synthetic motor oil are now just $31.99 after rebate. Easy Chill air conditioning recharging kits are just $29.99, and Wizard's Mist and Shine is just $10.99. Shop online at myautovaluestore.com and save 15% on orders of $75 or more with coupon code FAST15. That's Auto Value, where service is the difference. We get it.
If you or your family is touched by autism, learn more about Freddy's Foundation at #PopTheTap at FreddyThePizzaMan.com. That's FREDI, thepizzaman.com. Or email FreddyThePizzaMan at gmail.com.